Came here to go hard. You went hard. You took almost a second off your PB. You must be over the moon.
Yeah, I'm so happy with that. I just really wanted to go out in front and control it, because in the past few races of mine, I've been held back, and then it's been quite erratic from the bell onwards. So I wanted to go out in front and control it, and then I was hoping that I would win it, but I lost it in the last 20, but that's the fastest I've ever run, so I can't complain with that.
That's that lactic building up. Listen, what can I say? You're getting better and better. Are you surprising yourself with your progression?
Yeah. I've been wanting to run 51 seconds for a while now. It's been almost 2 years since I thought that I could do it. So I am quite surprised that I managed to do it indoors. I wasn't excited to do it indoors, but yeah, I'm just over the moon with that. And it's going to give me so much confidence going into Europeans.
Every time you race, you seem to be surprised by what you do and what you can do. Is this just kind of how it goes for you in terms of the process? Like, you do the work, you put it out there on the track, and ooh, I'm there.
Yeah, I just want to keep on building year after year. I've had such a strong winter this year, and it's been different to last year where my winter wasn't as strong. So yeah, I just wanted to come out and like just prove that the work that I've put in has actually paid off, and yeah, I'm just so glad.
You're going to be back here next year for the World Indoors, I'm sure. But before then, we've got a competition in Belgrade. You're out there, right?
It's the first time I've ever automatically qualified for anything, so I was really happy to secure that last week.
So what happens when you get out there? What do you expect from yourself?
I really just want to make the final. I'll still be only 20 when I go out there, so I'm not going to put too much pressure on myself, because it's all just a learning experience. Every time I compete, like out here today, just learning the event and still mastering the event and kind of learning loads about myself in the competitive atmosphere as well. So just want to go out there and just embrace it all.
Listen, I just want to see you grow in confidence more and more, because the more confident you get, the better your performances seem to be.
I'm still kind of struggling with the confidence bit, but yeah, things like this will definitely help grow that.
Believe when you will achieve. Well done today.
Thank you so much.